McStuffins, Stuffy's Colorful Cure. The Doc McStuffins Clinic for Stuffed Animals and Toys is right in her own backyard. Come on inside, Doc says. The Doc is in. When Doc puts on her magic stethoscope, her toys come to life. Hi, Doc, says Lammy. Brr, Chili shivers. Is it cold in here, or is it just me? Oh, Chili, you're not a real snowman, Doc says. You're stuffed, remember? Oh, yeah, answers Chili. Thanks, Doc. You always know how to warm me up. Do we have any patients, Hallie? Doc asks. Not yet, sugar, answers Hallie. Everyone seems to be feeling just fine today. Everyone except me, says Stuffy. Stuffy needs a checkup. Doc listens to his heart, looks in his eyes and ears, and checks his reflexes. Everything checks out, she says. Is anything bothering you? Sometimes I just feel kind of blue, Stuffy explains. You know, sad like. Just then, someone knocks on the door. It's Donnie! Everyone go stuffed, Doc tells her toys. Then she hurries to greet her brother. Donnie is puzzled. Who are you talking to? Oh, no one, says Doc. What's up? I'm looking for my fire engine, says Donnie. It's here somewhere, says Doc. I fixed it yesterday. When Donnie leaves, Doc returns to her patient. She gives Stuffy a color test. Tell me how these colors make you feel, says Doc. First, she shows Stuffy a yellow toy. Sunny, he says. Next, Doc shows him a red toy. Fast. Then she shows Stuffy a blue toy. Gee, says Stuffy, I feel blue. I have a diagnosis, says Doc. I think you're mixing up colors with feelings. I am? Asks the blue dragon. Just because you are blue doesn't mean you have to feel blue, explains Doc. Take a look. Oh, says Stuffy. Well, I feel better already. You should be like me, says Lammy. I'm always in the pink. Let's go outside and play, Doc tells Stuffy and Lammy. Exercise is great for chasing the blues away. Hi, Donnie, says Doc. Do you want to play hide and seek? Sure, Donnie says. But first, I have to finish coloring. I'm making everything blue. That's perfect, says Doc, giving Stuffy a little squeeze. Just perfect.